Okay, I'm in the lobby of the Merlot.
All right, let's do it.
I'm hacking in. Look at that. Secrets and lies floating in a cloud of data. I just reach out, pluck it from the sky, and it's mine.
It's ours. Stay focused. We got a nasty security system. How much we got?
100 grand in 30 seconds. God bless the rich and famous. We are the modern day magicians, siphoning bank accounts out of thin air.
Can you hear yourself?
I think someone else is hacking in.
Let's take a peek.
Let's not.
Stick to the plan, Damien.
Siphon the accounts and get out.
Adventure, my boy. Have faith in your mentor. Something triggered that alarm. Let's find it.
Shit. You're scanning the system.
I'm almost there.
I'm shutting down now.
Don't you touch a thing.
What the hell is that?
We need to abort.
We are not done. Help me!
Damien, it's over. I'm disconnected.
Maurice.
Yeah?
You're on. One of our contractors ran a search for the hackers in the Merlot job. You're assigned Aiden Pierce. Take him out. Hit the family if you need to. This guy's hacking days are done.
Hit the family?
Not a problem?
Nope. I'll scare him good. You'll never hear from him again.
Gave the order.
Come on, man. I told you. I don't know.
You don't know.
Hit the family? Not a problem. Nope. I'll scare him good. You'll never hear from him again.
So what do you think, Maurice?
Did you scare me? It was a job, man. I didn't know.
Who was on the other end of the call? Give me a name.
They never gave me a name.
Yeah, I'll tell your name.
Oh. I didn't know about any kids, all right? That wasn't supposed to happen.
I want you to think very carefully. Think.
Look, man. Even if I knew a name, you couldn't get me talking. These guys. I heard stories, man. They're like nothing you ever seen before. You gotta walk away from this, man.
Some things you can't walk
please,
away from.
Please!
Who gave the order?
I spoke to them on the phone and they told me where to find you. That's all I know, man! That's all I know!
Give me a name.
Ah!
How's your memory now?
Maurice won't talk to me, but I bet he talked to you. I need to keep moving.
Yo, Maurice! Yo, what's shaking, motherfucker?
Shit! Where the hell you been?
What?
He's talking to me.
I leave you for 2 minutes.
Give me my bullets.
I tossed them. What? You said you'd kill him otherwise.
I told you to hold on to them, Jordy. Where you been, anyway?
I had to make a call. And you get what you need from Maurice? Oh, you're kidding me.
Let's clean this mess up. Stop admiring your work.
Hey, that's cute and all, but I'm disappointed, Pierce. I mean, you failed to spot the nasty inter-gang drama I'm creating here.
I don't like loose ends. Let's get him out of here.
No, too late. Bottom of the eighth. Chicago's ahead. Game's almost over. We are out of time. Nice shot. Come on, you're not just a little interested in my phone call.
All right, fine. Tell me about your phone call.
Glad you asked. Okay, we got a bunch of dead bodies, right? We got 40,000 people above us. We need a distraction. I called the cops.
You did?
Oh, yeah. True story. So, cops arrive, and Maurice's little band of brothers arrive, and pow, 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 pow.
Jordy, tell me you're joking.
No, no, I called them, too. Look, we get a messy altercation at the end of the game. You and I slip away undetected. He'll appreciate the plan tomorrow.
Great. Punctual cops. I'm gonna handle these guys. You grab Maurice, get him out of here.
Maurice? What do I look like, a chauffeur?
He's the shooter. I'm not through with him yet.
Hey. Ugh. Dick.
Chicago police! If there's anybody in here, identify yourselves.
Corpse. Another viceroy.
Victimless crime, then. Why'd they have to pick the biggest game of the season to pull this shit? Trying to ruin it for everybody?
Squad, we've got two bodies in the basement of May Stadium. Gangbangers.
Anybody in here? Identify yourselves. Tip said we're looking for gangbangers. Sweep the room. Careful, these shitbags don't play fair.
Wish they'd just play in their own backyard.
Viceroy. Here's the weapon. Gunshot wounds.
I got another corpse. Another Viceroy.
Victimless crime, then. Why'd they have to pick the biggest game of the season to pull this shit?
Think it's the vigilante?
Anybody in here, identify yourselves. Tip said we're looking for gangbangers. Sweep the room. Careful, these shitbags don't play fair.
Wish they'd just play in their own backyard.
A body here. Definitely a Viceroy. Here's the weapon. Gunshot wounds.
I got another corpse. Another Viceroy.
Victimless crime, then. Why'd they have to pick the biggest game of the season to pull this shit? Trying to ruin it for everybody?
Squad, we've got two bodies in the basement of May Stadium. Gangbangers.
Copy. We're sending forensics. Secure your position for now. We're sweeping each level of the stadium.
All right. Doesn't look right to me. Why are they killing each other? And why here, of all places? Look.
Roger the pull now by Jorge Sanova, who ended with an outstanding 15-7 record last season. We're watching an epic confrontation between two old rivals here today, and this game couldn't be any closer.
That piece of shit.
Big Base Steel is on this team with 27 steals this series, but Sanova's watching them like a hawk. That's a pitch and a hit, and it looks like... yeah, that's a foul ball. Roger's not falling for that one. Both men, of course, experts at the mind game. Two on, two out, folks. Something's gonna give soon, and it could go either way. Sanova pitches. That's a big hit!
Looks like it unlocks from the other side.
See anything?
Nope.
Quiet here.
We've got a known viceroy in the VIP lounge. We're gonna check him out.
Okay, I'm coming up.
Slow down there, Speedy. We need you down there. Make sure we don't get any surprises.
All right.
He's not moving unless I give him a reason.
Probably nothing.
Hey, you, sir.
This is bullshit, man. You ain't got no probable cause.
We're just talking.
Hey, man, look, I got my tickets right here.
No, keep your hands where I can see them.
Hey, this is bullshit. Jay didn't do nothing wrong.
Get back now. You're viceroys, aren't you?
That ain't illegal, right?
Don't get smart. How did you two afford VIP tickets?
Bet she makes more than you do.
Yeah?
Hey, yo, Didi, calm down, all right? Don't give him nothing they can use.
Something tells me if we run you shit stains through the system, we'll come up with plenty we can use. I need to see ID. Both of you.
Well, I ain't showing shit.
Hey, hey, y'all filming this?
You are in.
I want to see this motherfucker online.
Fine. I don't need ID. I'd ask you to smile, but it works better if you don't.
Hey, man. I did not give you permission to take my picture.
Here we go. Jerome Richards, looks like we got a trafficking warrant out on you. That we can definitely use.
Man, this is messed up. We got right?
Just keep quiet a minute. You do have that right.
Fuck you.
police are about to lock this whole place down. I'm stuck unless we create a major distraction. I want to cut the power and slip past them.
To the whole stadium? I thought you wanted to keep the vigilante out of the news. Everything's connected to...
Right now, I need to get out of the stadium. Can you find me the nearest...
Well, you'll need to find someone with... security clearance.
Security guard should have access. All these cops, there's gotta be one around.
Safely.
Oh, shut it down. I can't make that call.
Well, then call somebody who can make that call, please.
Okay, hang on.
That'll do it.
Yeah, get me Barry. Well, tell him to call me ASAP. It's an emergency. So just how bad are things down there?
Nah, we don't know yet. We're dealing with a crime scene, though. The coroner's on his way.
Why this gotta happen on my watch? Jesus.
Whoa!
Where are you, Jordy?
What? Gone? I'm allergic to cops, so is Maurice, but don't worry, I left you a present. Friend of a friend deals in pre-owned cars. Got a real beauty waiting for you in the garage across the street. Take it or leave it, I don't care. Gotta go.
parking lot. We'll take a look.
No me creería una sola palabra que...
These guys... I heard stories, man, that like nothing I'd ever seen before. You better walk away from this, man!
Why are you sitting here? He's coming, right? Not like last time. Jackson, I did invite him. It's been so long. Are you sure you called the right number? Honey, your uncle's a different kind of person. It doesn't mean he doesn't love us.
trust our info in finding Maurice was correct. We've gained access to the CTUS backdoor while the police were being distracted by you. Since we both win in this, we'll share what we have. That backdoor allows you some access to the CTUS network. I'm still working on something bigger. Give me time.
Sick of remembering her that way. It's never a dream of her tiny face pressing the window when she knows I was coming over. Or that little wobbly dance she did. It's always the same nightmare. Thank you.
I'm skeptical at first because the guy's eccentric. He's got a motor mouth. Insists I'm wearing a fancy suit to work. So far, he delivers. Help me dig up a name. Maurice Vega.
Get my mind off things. Lucky for me, the city's full of distractions. And they can't hide from me. I'll have to thank CTOS one day. Simple breach of their facial recognition software, and I've got access to everyone's personal details. That guy's out of control. I'm not gonna let him hurt anyone today. Simple trace of his call, and he's mine.
Hey, excuse you.
Hang on. You hear me talking to you?
Oh,
give us 5 minutes.
How you doing?
Come on.
Hey.
What, you gay or something?
All right.
Come back. Girl, we're not going to go get him. No. Stop.
What's happening?
Sabe administrar nada. No tiene ni idea, ¿verdad? No voy a derramar una sola lágrima cuando ese sacerdote se vaya. Hasta luego.
All right. He's here somewhere. Just move carefully. Don't get spotted. Let the profiler do the work. This is the place. She must be the woman he's after. This guy's close. I can feel it.
Hey! We need to talk.
There's nothing to talk about. We're done. Deal with it.
You're fucking wrong. I'm not done yet.
Get away! I'll scream!
I'll teach you. We're not done. We're not done. I'll fucking kill you.
Nikki, hey, I know, the party started.
It's almost over. Where are you?
I'm on my way.
Ugh, you make me crazy.
Jackson's really looking forward to it. Get over here. We miss you.
I miss you too. I'll be there. Sorry, Nick. I need to take this. I'll see you soon.
Good. You got out. Look, if you need some wheels, give me a call. I'll set you up.
3 years?
You'd rather register yourself at a car dealer? I don't ask questions. This guy gets me any ride I want. And you, if you need it.
I just might. How's Maurice doing?
Oh, he's all sunshine and buttercups. I'm gonna dump him at my little dumping place.
I need him alive, Jordy.
Yeah, alive. Whatever.
Goes against your better nature, huh?
I'd pop him and be done, but hey, you pay me right, I'll keep him alive as long as you want. I do work for a paycheck. How could anyone know? Is that big time? I got you covered. Your ride's ready for pickup.
Perdóname.
This guy fast. I don't want to spook him.
Where?
says he didn't do anything.
Yeah, well, I got three women who say he harassed them as well.
Shit, three? For real?
Look, I know he's your friend and all, but you may have to accept that you don't know him as well as you think you do.
God damn it! I don't know who to believe at this point.
Just between you and me, I think they're gonna fire his ass.
Looks like I'm after an abandoned getaway car. Cops will be running a search for it. I should ride back alleys and shortcuts.
Stop now! I'm ordering you to pull over!
Can't authorize initializing search for suspect now. Where the fuck did he go? Officers down. has been sent to his location. Thank you. Marshal is in search for suspect now.
Thank you. Thank you. Missouri in pursuit of suspect.
Crack down on Dead Set. Maybe they fucked with my system, maybe they didn't. That's the problem.
Hey.
Looking for something? What are you looking for? You can tell me. All right.
Roads over there, dumbass!
haven't been to Nikki's since the funeral. Am I ready? Jack's last birthday, Lena sang off key. Happy birthday. Full throttle, no holds barred. Now, I'm afraid of the silence.
Maybe they fuck with my system, maybe they do.
What does that mean? Gone.
Gone. Vanished.
But they have records, don't they?
They moved to digital backups, no paper, and the digital backups going back 10 years say I have nothing in my account. It doesn't make sense. I have some email statements, but now they're looking into me for fraud.
Oh, unbelievable.
They're probably in the backyard.
No.
Okay.
Today.
10.
No, I think you're 9.
10.
9.
10.
9.
10.
Well, in that case, you deserve 10 birthday tickles.
What?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,
Stop.
7, 8,
Whoa.
9.
10. 10.
10. Stay here for a second. So, an entire year and...
Late. Yeah, I'm sorry, Nick. Really.
Come here. Let's have a look at you. You look older.
Oh, nice. Thanks for that.
It's his first birthday without Lena.
How's he doing?
Still doesn't talk to anybody but me. Yolanda says it's his way of maintaining some sort of control.
Yolanda?
His therapist. She's helping him. It's good. Just slow. It's hard, but we're gonna get through it.
Mm-hmm.
Jax.
Hey. Sorry I'm late. Can I, can I get a hug? Wow. You are... big. So, hey, what do you got there? Wow, the healer. Cool. You brought him a real toy, huh?
Why don't you bring up your toys? I'm gonna speak with your uncle.
Yeah, I'll be up there in a sec.
This matters. You being here. I just need to make sure that things are different.
Things are different. You and Jax are the most important people in my life. I'm not gonna stop watching out for you.
Always the big brother, huh?
Last time I was back.
You missed all the fun. The kids were playing vigilante, imitating that guy they keep talking about on TV.
Let me guess. Jax was the vigilante.
No, they were all the vigilantes, and I was the only villain, but I make a mean bad guy. I gave him hell.
I should have come earlier. I could have warned them. Don't mess with my sister.
Remember when you and Mom were both sick as dogs, but Dad insisted his boy was gonna have his birthday cake? That thing was an abomination. All burnt and lopsided. That was Dad in a nutshell. He did a lot of ugly things, but it was always about family. Listen to me, I'm rambling. Oh, really? No, don't let me interrupt you. Who is this? You think blogging caller ID will hide you? I don't know what's so entertaining, but the police won't find it very funny at all. I'm gonna give you some advice. Are you listening? Go outside, meet people, get a life, and stop calling me. What did you say? Listen, the police can trace this call.
I know where you live. How are the locks on those doors?
Who is this? Why are you calling?
Do you feel safe, Nikki?
Who was that?
Doesn't matter, just some stupid crank. It happens. Do you think this is strong enough?
Look, did you know his voice?
Oh, Jesus, Aiden, just leave it. It's fine.
It's fine? He thinks he can get inside.
How do you know what he thinks?
You're checking the locks.
Look, I can handle this on my own. We do not need your help.
Nikki, I can find this guy.
Okay, look, Aiden, God, you have not changed at all. We do not need your help. Please stop trying to fix our problems. Every time you try, you just make things worse.
I better go.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Okay.
Grown man making crank calls. Let's see how safe you feel when I trace your call. There you are. Damn it. He's on the move.
Mala mia, bro.
Mama said. What?
Right? I've been afraid of this. Threats to my family. Again.
Come on back, okay? I promise I won't freak out on you. Aiden? You're going after that creep, aren't you?
Well...
You're doing it right now. I can't believe you.
It's not like that.
Stop being a hero, Aiden. Let it go.
Let what? Yeah, the call's breaking up. I can't hear you.
No, you can hear me perfectly. You need to stop right now.
Yeah, hello? You still there? Can't hear you. Okay, gotta go.
Ugh!
that much just to make a crank call. Nikki Pierce, right? I'll mention the locks, like you said. And her kid. This feels wrong.
That's the point.
Oh, no.
Someone paid this asshole to harass Nikki. Who would pay for something like that?
I want to go home.
Hey, did you get anywhere with DedSec? Any of those CTOS hacks?
Yeah, I'm still trying. They're kicking you out. Give me time.
Okay, well, I need your help then. Can you trace a phone call?
How can I refuse my best client? Wait, what am I looking at here?
It's from a guy who threatened my family. I want to know who hired him.
Well, the call came from somewhere in the Loop District. But that's as far as I can see.
Okay, if I can hack CTOS inside the Loop,
then I should be able to pinpoint the source of that call.
Let's do that. Bloom's building a new CTOS center in the Loop. It's perfect.
DedSec tried to attack that center last month. We failed, and they just added more armed guards. So it won't be easy. Be careful.
You sound like my sister. Relax. Make sure I'm armed and dangerous.
Jeez, that's a body.
Bloom hires private contractors to guard their CTOS centers. These guys will be geared up and wired for action. But I'll be ready.
Southbound train arriving shortly. Southbound train arriving shortly.
Watch. My husband plays.
So guess what?
Sorry, you're breaking up.
All right, never mind.
I was another power.
I think you're being unfair about this. I know you two have a history. Yeah.
But...
if CTOS doubles their guards, I better double my weapons.
Nice day, isn't it? How you doing?
Over the past few weeks, CTOS centers throughout Chicago have increased security due to several attacks from activist hacker group DedSec. When asked about security changes, Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner was decisive.
Chicago's safety is paramount, so we've hired private security for every CTOS control center. These highly skilled peacekeepers have trained in the most dangerous regions of the world.
In fact, Ms. Gardner, these peacekeepers you refer to are military mercenaries, many with criminal records, isn't that true?
Indeed, they've served time in the military, but we should hardly reject our brave soldiers for proudly serving their country, should we? Our CTOS network is well protected, and that gives Chicago citizens the comfort they deserve.
That was Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner discussing CTOS security.
Train arriving shortly. Train arriving shortly.
This new security is no joke. I need access. How to find out who's targeting my family. I want that voice behind the phone call.
Whatever. This city's buggy as shit.
Oh, this is perfect.
There'll be someone around.
Whoever phone's going off.
Shit. It's me. Never mind.
I wouldn't relax just yet.
still be someone out there.
Start looking.
Whoa!
Look out.
Something's going down. Gonna check it out.
No help's coming for you!